Okay, Sony is actually working on world's most powerful image sensor of smartphone. Actually, according to famous leakster Rodent950, Sony is actually working on Sony IMX800, which is gonna be a 1-inch image sensor, which is obviously monster big for any of the smartphone. Actually, this sensor is gonna be used in Huawei P50 series, and obviously it makes sense because the camera quality and the picture quality and all the image quality and video quality of Huawei mobiles is way out of good. And obviously there are many positive reviews about Huawei mobiles. Yes, some of them are bad as well.
Bad as fuck.
Now let's talk why it is gonna be the world's most advanced image sensor of all time. So first of all, obviously it will be the most advanced image sensor, because of which you will get to see more advanced image. But second reason, but the most important reason, is its size. Well, the size of the image sensor will be 1 inch. So obviously, why actually size matters? Size of image sensor matters. For the example, I have got two image sensor, one of size 0.5 inch and one of size 1 inch. So if and let's take this page as light. So if I draw here 4 pixels in 1 inch, 1 inch, and I draw here 4 pixels as well on the 0.5 inch one image sensor. So here you can see, as I told before, this page is as light. So here you can see this pixel is covering more light comparing to this one, and because of it, this image sensor can, or simply we can say, it will be able to produce more brighter image comparing to this one. So obviously if we draw more pixels and more pixels, but if the numbers will be same, sorry, my drawing is not that good. So if its number will be same, then obviously it will make same detailed picture as comparing to this one, but the brighter image, actually this will produce more brighter image. So this is why actually size matters a lot. Image sensor on. Well, this image sensor will be of 50 megapixel and will be using RYYB color pattern. So if you are not knowing about the color pattern, then first of all, actually there are many color patterns. For example, RGB, obviously you may have heard about that. RGB, RGBS and RYB, CYGN, and many more. And these all color patterns are responsible for reading and writing the colors from the atmosphere, or simply you can say displaying as well. Well, there is no more details about the Sony IMX800, and in the case of Huawei P50 series, that first of all, actually you will get to see 6.7 inch AMOLED display, which will be clocked on 120 hertz, and also you will get to see in display fingerprint scanner and IR blaster. Well, it is still a mystery what kind of specs we are gonna see in Sony IMX800 and Huawei P50 series. So yes guys, that's it for today. I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, then please make sure to hit the like button and also do subscribe this channel. Share this with your friends and families if you think that this video will be helpful for them as well. And also guys, don't forget to comment any sort of good or bad review that you want to give to me, then please let me know in the comment section. And yes guys, that's it for today. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.